on to Cruz. Taking a early morning drive. Santa Cruz roundabout bar. Popular stop at the roundabout. With a nice Roman Catholic church there. Chocolate bar in Santa Cruz. Nice old joint. Chicken panini. Coco chai. Love the cup. Saltfish, egg, salad, coconut beak. Accra juice and Randy. How do Accra taste in Indian? Alright. I'm gonna have a cherry tree, and this is the outdoors. This spells chocolate bar. And this is, you could have dining on top by the Cocoa House. Use the dry cocoa beans here. See? Mountain Pride premium chocolates, and they got the chocolate tree on the compound. Pretty. Pond Poadu. For Poadu Road, concrete road. Check the valley.
Valley near the
gym. Yeah, or like a drive. Okay, Andy. That is the valley. You see in white? That's the clouds. We're in the clouds. See how misty the road is? Paramin! Oh my goodness, watch. Yeah, excavating somewhere. On a clear day, we were to the valley. Right now, all we're seeing is mist. So, this is the road. This is out my window, and you can't see sky or houses. All you're seeing is the mist. If you were down below on the flats, you would be seeing like clouds on the mountain. Yeah. This is, we reach, it's raining a little bit, we're waiting. And there's a taxi waiting for people, Range Rover, Land Rover thing. Is taxi. I don't know, I seen that sign saying Paramin lookout temporarily closed. That old sign? Because I seen people in La Vigie. So here is the La Vigie Paramin lookout. And as I say, it's a cloudy, rainy-ish day, so the place is just white. So this is it here. Look at it. Cold. It is cold up here right now because it's rainy. It's wet. We have some benches. We have a hut. Do you want a picnic? We have viewing deck A with Randy. And it is totally cloudy because it's cloudy, rainy. So we can't get anything except whiteness. Not seeing anything here except whiteness, which is the clouds or the mist. Yeah. Misty. Got a rock. Really lovely on a very sunny day with clear skies. Yeah. Very clean though. See? Toilets. Very cold. Chef going down there. People out on viewing deck. Deck B. Y'all seen that? Up in the clouds and then. Imagine the hair on our arm, clear day, the kind of views. Kind of see the village and thing down there, but very misty. Yeah, wow, this breeze got in. Seen a blue taxi down there, a Land Rover. Yeah, clean. Cooking hot. Have water and concrete counters. This is a big viewing deck. So we come Paramin and we buy another souvenir. So we see the Paramin pops and peaches and candles and bars. And so you here when? Weekends?
Yeah, weekends, and well, hopefully for the vacation at least once or twice during the week. We're not too sure about what's
right. Yeah. So until they come up, buy something. Right? Plants, crops, nice keychains.
Yeah, oh, no change again? Okay.
Nah,
okay,
no change. Right, exact right. Money. Nice, a rainy morning, boy. Yeah. Rainy day. Maracas. Is that a pier to park there? Is that a pier here to park? There's to go inside there. If we just drive to the end there, we'll just see how it is. You see, looking calm. The beach.
Calm.
Not so busy. You pull in now somewhere. Right here. Oh my goodness, I want to go over there. And here we are in Maracas. It's the fisherman village side. Check it out. We hardly have anybody on the side for Saturday. Yeah, nice almond tree. The place is cool. And my Paramin just don't have real rain, but over here doesn't have the rain. Yeah, nice and cool. Check it out. Here we are, Maracas. See the mountains, the clouds coming over. So the rain might come in Maracas in a little while. Way beyond there, the Maracas Bay itself is, you know, there's some people down there. But here on the side, it's very calm. Not much people. Yeah. Check it out. If you come early enough, you could use the gazebo for a nice photo shoot. Yeah, for we here and people fishing and using the gazebo. Yeah, and there we have it. Look at it. Ah, that boat name is Zessa. This is Zessa boat. We're fishing, there's fisherman village, Maracas. People fishing. There's Mamu over here, fishing. And in the van. Here we are, it's so lovely. Take it in. Beautiful Maracas. Beach, how lovely. Yay. People fishing. Children playing. Yeah. People there. And you have the gazebo. And that's your 360 right now. Maracas Beach. Not so crowded today. Wait, when July, August vacation start? Yeah, but it's just not crowded. I don't know, probably because of the weather was rainy this morning. Yeah. Java is here. And the beach, not crowded. Because watch, even the road. No traffic. Saturday, 2:30. Maracas Bay. Havana Beacon Shark, huh? Okay. butchered bacon shark, with a mango salmon, and Tyrico. Cruzam group, lonely. A hunters group. Check it out. Wow, Tyrico always calm and nice. Hunters search and rescue team. That was them there. They're searching for somebody. I don't think anybody. I don't know if anybody missing. Yeah, somebody missing. Here, El Claire. The handles of our people. Tyrico. Chef waiting on Uncle Sam food. Uncle Sam and sons and the rain going on Boston.
Go for me now.
Now? You forget to have a roundabout here. Yeah, take me around. Station, waste of time. And then breaking in my car, them say, what is it? They know that happening, but they ain't catching nobody. They have that trend happening when they're breaking in my car in Las Vegas on the road. North Coast, snow cone. Look, my man had a line up. The sun come out here. Watch them people crossing. Wings and fries from Uncle Sam. We also buy shark and bake. And shark and salad. Bake and shark. In Maracas. Check out my bake and shark here. That's by Uncle Sam's. Right. Talking bad. Shark, gumba, fine. I take everything. All the condiments and veggies. And yeah, sitting on this bench here, very village side. Taking that view. Life doesn't get much better than this. In the words of ARD. Junior, we can say we're living our best life. Island life. Yeah, beautiful Saturday. Yep, yep, yep. Sweet TNT. Adrian Randy. Sweet TNT indeed. So picturesque. And you see, not rough. It's wonderful. Right, so this is the side by the Maracas village. Bayside, we have showers here, there's a bridge to cross over, so beautiful. Yeah, and opposite is the Maracas Bay Hotel. Out of Maracas. Come on, see. You want to see? Let's have a kind of waterfall on the side of the road. I don't know if you can see it. See, we both had only lookout. If we don't have too many people, we could stop. But if there are people, too bad, eh? How was your Saturday morning, Indian?
Ain't tired.
Your Saturday, whole day, not running. You're tired. Drive. Oh, I'm very glad to be out. Thank you for taking me out. Belly full, and chocolate bar, and then we eat Banker Sam's. Oh, look, they look out here coming up. They look out, have much people still. That's Maracas. Look out. We're headed out of Maracas. Sun come out for the evening now. The road not bad. Guess I don't know to drive around them corners. Look at that mountain now. Northern Range. Wow. Lush greenery. Tropical forest. Sweet TNT. Okay guys, well that's it from us this Saturday, for this little short video on our little trip to Chocolate Bar and Maracas and Vigie. So chef, you had a good day today, but you didn't cook, you only eat. We gotta tell the people, stay tuned. Tell the people something now. He like he ready to sleep. There's some traffic coming out of Maracas here. So of course.
It was a nice day.
It was a nice day. A nice day for a change. A Saturday where we did not cook. We buy food, we went outside, we take a drive. And it was great. So hope you all enjoyed it. And stay tuned for more videos with Sweet TNT with Rhea. And Randy. Bye.